In Home Designer, you will find an object eyedropper tool that allows you to apply properties from one object and apply them to another object. You can think of this tool as being similar to a search and replace tool you might use in your word processor, and it can be used in 2D or 3D. Let's take a look at how the tool works in this 3D view. You will find the object eyedropper tool in your menu at the top with the eyedropper with the circle O on it. The object eyedropper can be used to apply the properties from one object to another. For example, if I use the object eyedropper and want to pick up the properties from this window with lights in it, I'll go ahead and click on the window. Notice how my icon changes to a spray can, and then I'll come over and apply those properties by left clicking to make the changes to the window. Notice it also changed the width and length of the window in addition to putting the lights in it. I'll repeat the process with the sliding door. Use the object eyedropper tool, pick up the door that has the properties that you want on it, left click, cursor changes to a spray can, I'll come over and apply that to the door in the living room. Again, it changes the width and height of the door, adds lights, and in this case it also added the number of sliding panels. The object eyedropper can be applied to cabinets, and in this case you can use the scoping tool found in the lower edit menu to apply the properties by room, by floor, or by the entire plan. Since windows and doors are not room specific, the scoping tool is unavailable. For this cabinet with a cook range, I'll use the object eyedropper and change the scoping to room mode to change the other base cabinets to have the same properties. To learn more, please see our built-in help file and our support articles available on the Home Designer Software website. And thanks for watching the video.